Pass to the partner. To her dance partner. Okay, one, two.
Do you need a girl? I can dance.
All right, everyone stand across.
Ethan, you can explain everything.
Okay, so first you take the hand of your person, then you two go forward, then back, and the girl gets spun around. And then you two release hands, now bow to each other.
Don't they wear the girls curtsy?
And then, there, yeah, sure. Now you do that again, the whole process, you grab the hand, go forward, back, bow. Can I do the spin thing? I didn't see you.
Oh, all right. Go spin. There you go.
All right, now you bow to the audience.
No, you got to turn around like backwards.
All right, let's do it to music. I think they have it.
All right. Yeah. And then after you bow to the audience, you take the hand again, switch places, and then take the hand again, switch places, and then
one more time,
you go around. Circle.
Oh, like a maple.
If you forget, maybe it'll be right here, so you guys will see.
Would you like to dance? I'll dance with you.
Why don't you stay there? No, that's all right.
Okay. All right, Ethan, go up there so they can see us.
I don't tend to either.
Okay, here we go.
Are we starting from the beginning?
Yes.
Okay.
You want me to dance with you? Just got all stuff on your feet.
Audience, switch, bow, switch, up to the middle and turn. All right, there we go.
Yay!
Can you send that to us?
Yeah.